Morning, y'all.
Beautiful views here this morning. Yeah. Go get some grub, and then, yeah, we're gonna hit the road ahead to Colorado Springs, so, yeah.
Why do I keep saying?
Pretty awesome. Oh, yeah. Okay, right, so we're gonna go ahead and go down this walking path around the canyon. So, yeah, let's do it. Sunglasses are for whales. There's the river right there.
Look, you can hear the roar of the river.
Like I was saying, I didn't want to rush it. I just said I think we should have walked.
Well, like,
sheesh. We're deciding to kind of go a bit cray cray. Here we go. Are we allowed to be up here?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, hold on.
Smart.
Here we go. Oh, okay. Here we go. Cray cray. Yeah, we got some quartz and all kinds of cool stuff inside of this rock. My Crocs are in sports mode, you don't got nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
And then we see this. I love K and yes, we are eating at Arby's. It is not bad, okay? I don't care what y'all say.
Into the Arby's.
Not bad, y'all. Give Arby's a try, honestly. We're currently 11,000 feet in the air on Continental Divide. 3% so. That looks fake. Finally made it. That was a long but beautiful drive at the same time. But yeah, let's go eat.
Oh, we got veggie tails.
What the heck?
I don't want it.
Oh, I didn't even mean to go to cinematic mode, but we're gonna go check into the hotel. The food was decent. Actually, yeah. Pretty good for Colorado Mexican food, so yeah, let's go. We made it to the room. Holiday Express is really nice. I like the very first one that we stayed at. That was dookie. The view is not a tree. Bed rating. I've been playing hide and seek with these goobers. Not bad, y'all. Give Arby's a try, honestly.